Hi, I'm Nick Sishka. Welcome to the Imaging Lab. Paying attention to the correct illumination wavelength or color that you use in your machine vision system can make a huge impact on both resolution and contrast of your system. For example, paying attention to the color of your object and choosing the correct illumination wavelength to properly reflect off of it can make huge increases or losses in contrast depending on what you're trying to make stand out. Additionally, colors on their own can actually impact different resolutions because of the way that the lens reacts to them. For example, long wavelengths like red compared to blue wavelengths have much lower diffraction limits, which means that the resolution is going to be much smaller with a red illumination over blue. While any monochromatic light source is preferable to a white light source or a polychromatic source, blue tends to be better. However, be careful since oftentimes blue illumination is not well designed into lenses, and a lot of the glasses that are designed into machine vision lenses can disperse very rapidly there and actually get poor performance.